So as we can see, it found the InitRamFS, it found the Linux kernel, and it's not running OS Prober, which doesn't matter because all we have is an Arch installation. And it's done. Arch is installed. So now if we just reboot the computer, it should boot right into Arch Linux. Well, here we go. Let's see if it works. There was a little bit of corner cutting, so I'm like genuinely curious. So this should reboot the computer.